Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So today it's gonna be I always wanna do story time, but I don't wanna go too much in detail into my life right now. Maybe, you know, in the future, but right now I just wanna keep it a little bit simple. So this is what happened to me the other day. So I just got home. Actually, I went to work and I just got home. So I was like, you know what, let me make a video before I go to sleep, before I wash my face. So I was like, let me make a video. So this is what happened. I went to work and, you know, the day went great. You know, my hair was out. Actually, this is my hair. It's not long, very short, but hey, that's my hair. So my hair was out, and I think I had my hair in two like this, but it was like in a ponytail, like a two ponytail, I should say. So, you know, I went to work thinking I'm cute, you know, all that, you know. And, you know, when you, like, I look mad young with my hair, so basically, you know, I was feeling myself. And I always, like, I love when my hair out. My only thing is, it's like, it's very hard to deal with, you know, because I have very coarse hair, so it's hard to deal with. So I just like prefer wigs because it's easier. But, you know, I'm trying to love to deal with my hair, to learn how to deal with it. I'm trying to, you know, understand my hair better. I say, how everybody was telling me how, you know, your hair look nice, blah blah blah, your hair looks so nice. Everybody, mostly everybody. So, but you know, there's always this one person. So at the end of the shift, and by the way, the story is gonna be short, it's not gonna be a long story, it's gonna be very short. So at the end of the night, and we're cleaning, me and my friend was talking about guys like always. So we're cleaning and this guy came, three of them, they came at the bar and they were drinking. For some of you that don't know, yes, I button, I do hair, I do makeup, I do so many. Maybe that's why I'm so confused to choose one thing only. I cannot I